we most commonly do is the Q-stitched NDAC laser, which will help to get rid of the tattoo or fade the tattoo to a great extent. At Nypunya, we have a US FDA approved device which we use. The Q-stitched NDAC laser penetrates deep into the skin. The tattoo pigment absorbs the laser energy and gets shattered. The shattered particles are then cleared off by the skin macrophages, and from the skin by the lymphatic drainage, it gets rid from the body. Now, it is not possible to get rid of the tattoo completely in a single sitting by means of laser. So, multiple sittings are usually advised, and they are done at around 6 to 8 weeks apart, depending upon the type of tattoo. For example, this is a professional tattoo. This will require more sittings, maybe around 4-6 sittings may be required. However, the tattoo on the inner aspect of the forearm is a amateur tattoo, so this will require less number of sittings because the amateur tattoo pigment is deposited more superficially in the skin, hence the laser energy gets absorbed by the tattoo pigment better and it gets shattered. Now the skin has been anesthetized without prior numbing the skin. This is a rather painful procedure. After having anesthetized the skin, we clean the skin and then we will start off the laser procedure.